It was incredible. You know, like I mentioned before, it's one of those moments that I'm never going to forget.
Nikolaj Ehlers on a double line in. Ehlers goes in, shoots, score!
I fell in love with the game of hockey because of my dad and my brother. My brother plays still, but my dad was obviously playing. But you know, my whole family is hockey crazy. I have three uncles that used to play as well, and I got about 5-6 cousins that play now, and my nephew just started, so it was pretty easy to fall in love with the game of hockey because of my family.
I think the first times I took him was to my practice. I put the skates on him, and really quick, I saw that this guy, he could learn how to skate.
He just loved it. And he could be at the rink. He could go with his dad every practice if Heinz would let him and just sit there.
I obviously went to the rink with him every single time I could. You know, if you ask my parents, if there was a chance of me being able to go with my dad to practice, even when he was a coach, I was going.
At what point growing up did you start to consider and think that, okay, hockey could be sort of my future?
I think when I was around 13, 14 maybe.
I was coaching in Switzerland at the time, and I could see that if he really wants to make it, I think he needed to get out of there and go to North America.
I think for me it was more like the surroundings. You know, obviously learning like the smaller ice surface, but you know, just life outside of hockey. You know, my family was across the ocean. My friends were across the ocean. I was living with a new family.
Hey, how's it going? Welcome to my billet house. This is my room. My billet mom and I, we decorated a little bit with some stuff.
It was so much more comforting for me that he would go to be with the family. And yeah, he came to a wonderful family and they really, really took good care of him. To a junior game, I don't understand, and say, what about Denmark? I say, when you go to a junior game in Denmark, there will be about 25 people there, and that's the parents. You know, it's so different, very, very different.
Obviously, it was because I got drafted. But the biggest reason was those four people that, you know, have been there from day one, obviously, and supported me in every single way they could were there. You know, my parents, my brother, my sister.
In Europe, we don't follow the draft so much, you know. And then suddenly to be there and see all these huge tables with all these people from each team, and the excitement that you can feel inside, and you just sit there from the beginning.
So we were probably not paying that much attention to the first three, but after that, we kind of started, like the jitters kind of got into you, and you were on the edge of your seat for every pick.
And I remember when Winnipeg came up there, and he said, they're gonna take me, I know that, so.
I mean, I was the one videotaping the whole thing, and I was taking so many pictures and videos that I almost ran out of juice when it was my brother's time to get drafted. I was like, oh no, he didn't get drafted 7th. Oh no, 8th. I mean, I'm running out now. It's 9th now, Nikolaj, or we're done.
Winnipeg Jets are excited to select from Halifax of the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League, Nikolaj Ehlers.
Really really great. I mean, I've been thinking about this day since I was little, so sitting here right now in a Jets jersey is, I can't really describe it.
Being able to experience that with them and you know, them telling me how proud they were of me, you know, even now it gives me the chills, so I'm never gonna forget that.
Hi Jets fans, Mitchell Clinton for Jets TV, welcoming you inside TD Garden. Ehlers will start his NHL career on a line with Mark Scheifele and Matthew Perreault.
Just a lot of excitement, you know, my family, I called them obviously, and my friends, and everyone was just, you know, fired up and ready to watch, so it was a pretty exciting day.
Pass, Ehlers tees it up, scores! Nikolaj Ehlers off the bar and in, and he has his first NHL goal.
It's just an amazing shot, and especially against this goalie and in that arena, I think that must have been feeling pretty good for Nikolaj.
Coming from Europe or Scandinavia, and you don't really know how big Madison Square Garden is or how big the King was at that time. So that kind of all kind of seeped into our minds later on, like, wow, your first goal was actually at Madison Square Garden against Henrik Lundqvist.
It doesn't really get much better than that. And, you know, we ended up getting the win as well. So that was pretty special.